Love those soft-spoken fighters. A fight, as Eric said, has been brewing on Instagram. There's a lot behind the scenes between these two ladies. The next fight on the card will be simmering. And on Saturday, they both said, I'm not going to like her after the fight. It doesn't matter. It's a 12-round fight for the interim WBA flyweight championship. They're both signed with Golden Boy. Two women that don't like each other. I'm not trying to sell it to you. They really don't, and you're going to hear it. Please welcome Olympian from Houston, Texas, 7-0, Marlen Esparza.
Hello, everybody. I just want to say that I'm extremely happy to be here. You know, such a huge platform for women's boxing. I want to thank my team. We worked extremely hard this camp. I want to thank Golden Boy, you know, for giving me this opportunity and women's boxing this opportunity. I'm really looking forward to settling this once and for all. You know, there's been so much said, so much done at the walk-in or whatever, the arrival. You know, Seniesa decided to disrespect me and shove me, not just disrespect me, but disrespect women's boxing. You know, there's little girls watching all over the world, and I really just want to show them how we should represent women's boxing. And I'm excited to put on a show and show everybody what I can do. I'm excited about the 3-minute rounds. We're gonna go 3-minute rounds, and it's huge for us in women's boxing. And I'm really just excited to do this for not just me, but the Latinas everywhere. Thank you.